Et ce soir, nous venons d'arriver à Cartagena. Alors c'est ici que nous espérons enfin trouver un bateau pour partir en direction des San Blas, du Panama, puis du Costa Rica.
Here we are again in the middle of sailboats. The last time we saw sailors was in Ushuaia. We were there to realize a childhood dream, to follow the path of my father and his journey to Antarctica 30 years before. In the 70s, my father and his adventure brothers, Daniel and Michel, built Kim, a sailboat designed to endure winter on the wide continent, along with their friend Bruno, who has since passed away. It's on one of their boats that we arrive in the Drake, one of the roughest seas in the world, located between the Antarctic Peninsula and Cap Horn. Here, every move is a difficult effort, and the roar of the waves against the aluminium of the hull worries me more every second. As best as we can, we take a 4-hour watch in the cold of the south. Over 4 days, we are harassed by the swell. But in the end, the white jewel is unveiled.
Papa, 30 ans après, de retour en péninsule antarctique.
C'est toujours aussi beau, toujours aussi magnifique.
Il y a 30 ans, les gars du Kim avaient fait une petite excursion pic à glace crampon sur une de ces falaises. Donc aujourd'hui, on va essayer de faire un petit peu la même. On va voir ce que ça donne.
Ouais, salut, José, ça va?
Ouais, tout va bien, donc on est en haut là.
Vous êtes en haut à quel niveau là?
En fait, on est entre les deux pics. Je pense qu'on va pas tarder à descendre.
Ok, mais prenez pas de risques, c'est pas la peine.
Exploring the white continent means exposing oneself to dangers and no rescue team can help you. That day, the unpredictable weather quickly reminds us that getting back to our boat is a wiser option than being on the mountain.
On a le vent qui est en travers du bateau, la glace et tout.
Daniel and my father went on land to add anchors. The wind is blowing to the side of the boat and it's too late to change position. The risk is either to see the boat crushed on the rocks or have it ripped open by an iceberg.